Yo, what's up YouTube? It's RVC here with another video. My previous video about this Ulefone power, I gave you like 5 reasons why you shouldn't go for this phone. Well, now I want to give you 5 reasons why you should get this phone. First of all, battery life. So, this phone, if you know, it packs 6050 mAh battery, and it takes time for you to exhaust this battery. It's really, really a monster when it comes to power. See, right now it's 95%. If you can see that, it's 95% and still have like 1 day and 20 hours left. And right now the brightness is almost 100%. So reason number one why you should get this phone is battery life. And trust me, when you have this kind of battery, you don't even need a backup battery, because it takes time for you to exhaust this battery. Reason number two, this phone actually comes with no bloatware at all. Like when you buy this phone, you'll never find any bloatwares, and if there's no bloatwares, then it makes this phone to run like really, really smooth, and you know, and it doesn't lag because it's very, very smooth and it doesn't lag. Reason number three why you should get this phone is because of the stock Android experience. This phone looks like stock Android. Everything from the menus to the icons to everything looks like stock Android. The menu, even the settings, everything is like stock Android. And stock Android is actually the best skin you can ever have on your phone, according to me. I don't know about you, but according to me, it's one of the best skins you can have on your phone. The fourth thing is actually this phone is cheap as compared to other flagship phones. It's cheap, and it's not only cheap, but the build quality, it's really good build quality. You can never see any like dents on the phone or something like that. It's like the build quality is really, really nice. Feels also good in hand. And the display, though it's not a 2K or 4K, but it's really nice. The colors are vibrant and they're accurate. Like it's real, the colors are really, really awesome. Reason number five why you should go for this phone, it's because it packs a lot of features which other phones of this kind, like flagship phones, they don't have even these features which this phone has. This phone has a fingerprint. First of all, there's a fingerprint scanner. You can also tap to wake. It has this smart to wake thing when you just lock the phone, and right now I haven't activated mine, but when you double click on the screen, the phone will just wake up. And about these features, which when it's locked like this, you don't have to actually press this menu and press the fingerprint. It's just like you put just your phone, your finger on the fingerprint, and it just pops up this. It unlocks the phone. So these are the 5 reasons why you should buy this phone, and that's all well for this video. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed, please do so. Share this video, and I guess I'll have to see you in the next one. Bye.